Welcome to Sapienza 47. The biolab is located in the caves beneath Villa Caruso, with direct access from within the mansion. Good luck. Anymore. Good for nothing, deadbeat loser.
Dude, look at this thing. Considering how much I sweat, it's like walking in a fish tank. I smell like hot garbage.
Hello, sir.
Oh, that's okay.
Hey, good to see you, man.
Sorry, clumsy little me. Excuse me, I'm very sorry. Sorry, but I don't know you. What are you up to?
Especially around the lab entrance.
That's because Caruso's creating a monster.
Really?
Oh, you schmuck. I don't know. Maybe he's getting close to a breakthrough or something. This is all just Ether being paranoid. Big corporations are like that.
Still, I mean, I don't much like working with armed guards breathing down my neck, you know?
Ah, they're cool. Just doing their job like the rest of us. Hey, try talking to a couple, you'll see.
Alright. Guess I might.
Whoa! Ah!
I do. Got it from Caruso's private stash.
Are you trying to get fired?
As a matter of fact,
that's exactly
what I'm doing.
Okay.
Look, I'm on a 2-year contract. Ether will sue me blind if I leave. And if I mess up intentionally on the job, trust me,
this way's better. You know, one day you guys are gonna have to tell me exactly.
Succeed. You won't need to ask.
Wow, not bad. Worse, because it actually sounds like a good idea, like the lesser evil.
Man, I wish I'd been wiser when they approached me.
Caruso?
No, God no. No, the man's a genius, but I have had water coolers with more charisma. No, I was recruited by DeSantis.
Oh, that explains it.
Tell me about it. Men, we're nitwits.
Hear, hear. Cheers to nitwits.
Yeah, to nitwits.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
Doc.
I advise you to slow down a little.
Okay, so what?
Right.
Sir, please move on.
Stay here, you understand?
Sure thing.